the song's about writing songs and shredding. It's called It's Alive.